Hi, my name is Danielle, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a timeline widget and add it to a durable website. Let's get started. The timeline widget is a great addition to any website. To start, enter Common Ninja website. Choose your widget from our large collection of widgets. And once you've entered the widget page, click on the Create button to enter the timeline editor. Here, in the editor, you can create and add items to the timeline. You can select a layout. And select a skin. You can customize the timeline's look and feel. And you can change the settings. When you're done, click the Save Changes button to save your work. If you don't have an account on Common Ninja yet, you'll have to register first. When you're ready to add the timeline to your website, go back to the dashboard. Now, on the dashboard, you'll see the widget you've created. Click on the Add to Website button. In the window that opens, copy the code. And close the window. Remember, you can always return to the widget and keep on editing it. Now, let's head to the Durable Editor. In the Durable Editor, select Add section at the location where you desire to place the widget on the page. Select the Embed section type. And in the new section you've added, click on the Edit button. Now, in the code window, simply paste the widget code you've copied before. Please note, the widget content will only show on the published site. Click on Save to close the code window. And that's it. Now, the timeline widget will show on your website.